so fucking hard. I'm on top of the world until I start to compare myself to somebody else. Oh, you know the internet, it's like the black plague. Yeah, it's a disease spreading on a rampage. I'm right in the thick of it, getting really sick of it. And we all just out here, not sure how we should feel, when all we're ever seeing is someone else's highlight reel. Mental health is kinda shot, getting in my head a lot. Tell me why it's so fucking hard. I'm on top of the world until I start to compare myself to somebody else. You know me, I'm like pretty great, so it makes no sense. It's such a waste to compare myself to somebody else. I'm just being human, though, not making no excuses. Why do I ever compare myself? Oh, why do I ever compare myself? Oh, I get so caught up on everything I don't have, everyone that I'm not. Starts to make me so mad. Don't know why I'm doing this, stealing my own happiness. I hate how much that I care, honestly I'm just scared. Staying up at night thinking, will I ever get there? Will I ever get there? I'm just being human, though, not making no excuses, no. Deep down I know the truth is, there's no one else like me. So why do I ever compare myself? Do I ever compare myself? Oh, tell me why it's so fucking hard. I'm on top of the world until I start to compare myself to somebody else. You know me, I'm like pretty great, so it makes no sense. It's such a waste to compare myself. Why do I ever compare myself?